Because I trust you. You wouldn't lie to me. You promised last time you wouldn't lie, so I trust you. And the other kid's like, buddy, he, I trust him. You're fine. You're not in trouble. And let him get away with a lie 3 or 4 times. Guess what's going to happen? Children are not inherently evil. Children are inherently good. Their nature is goodness. So when they do something bad, and you don't